Hallo Klickenabendler, wir sind in Nürnberg bei Blue Orange Games. That means we have to speak English, of course, and next to me is Mathieu. Hi.
Sorry, I don't speak German anymore.
Sorry, I don't speak French anymore. That's an issue. But English is the best language then for us. We do videos now, I think, for a lot of years.
At least 3 years. It's my fourth Nürnberg, So I think we met firstly here.
Can be. And you've got a lot of new games. Some of them already, I already know that they will come up in Germany. I think Sherlock will come out by Hutter.
Yep.
And some we don't know, but perhaps.
Always surprises on our booth.
And in the most cases, you can always play all the games in Germany because they are language independent.
Exactly.
So if you speak English, you can read the rules. Yep. It never is an issue.
Exactly. And it's in German too.
And in a lot of games, there's German rules as well.
Yep. So
we have here now a small card game. It's called Oh My Gold. Who's the author of the game?
It's Wilfried and Marie Faure, who are two French designers, experts in kid games. So they are nominated for the ASDOR.
For children?
Yes, with Mr. Wolf.
So both are nominated, all right.
Yep. It's a couple.
So what is the theme?
So in Oh My Gold, you have your pirate boat, and you will try to open treasure chests with keys.
Okay.
And sometimes inside you have treasures, like diamonds and coins. So first of all, you have to open the chest and place them in front of your boat. But it's not yours until you haven't loaded them inside the boat. To load them, you have to place the good dice on it.
And load it.
So how do you play? You have four dice. On the dice you have
keys.
You have keys, you have diamonds, you have coins, and you have swords. In the basic rules, the swords are a joker. You can use it as a face you want. It's my turn to play. I roll the dice. If I don't like it, I can reroll everything one time. If not, I can keep this. Let's say I reroll everything. It's much better. So the sword as a joker, I can open this chest with three keys. The end of my turn, I open it. To win this, I will have to load those three ones. At the end of the game, where there are no chests anymore, the player with the most treasure inside the boat
wins
the game. And you have a small advanced rules where you can steal
by the other players because we are pirates.
Exactly. So you have this little flag, you can put the sword on it to say, I will rob you that.
Okay.
And you have to do the good dice.
So I need the swords and plus the dice to load it.
Yes, and I can steal it.
And when it's loaded, it's secure.
It's safe, yeah.
All right. That's it?
And that's it. So more game for 2 to 4 players, 10 minutes to play. So small game, but really nice and simple.
And very small box, and the nice touch always at Blue Orange Games, they use a lot of these magnetic openings. Yep. I love them. I know in Germany they are not so used very often, I think because of the price, because it's cost
it's
more,
a bit,
but I like them a lot.
We like this format, yeah.
Great, thanks for the explanation of the game.
Welcome.